We're back after a 3-year absence, ladies and gentlemen. We are back at the Montreal Jazz Festival. And this year, yeah, we got some great artists coming up, award winners, Juno winners. For example, the kickoff concert right now at 5 p.m. on June 30th is with Tanika Charles. She's from Toronto. She won Juno's in 2021. Also, we'll be following that up with, and she's, by the way, she's at the Rio Tinto stage, which is here.
Here.
We'll be following that up with Wild Prophet at, which Prophet? Which Prophet? Sorry about that. At TD stage. I'm so excited because it's been 3 years. I don't know what to do. I'm so excited. Oh, there's a food truck here too. Cool. Okay, yeah, Witch Prophet at the TD stage, 6 p.m. Then July 2nd from Belgium, the Yellow Straps. Samara Joy from Bronx, New York. And July 9th, the Roots close it out. The Roots, right here. Captain Spectacular. Check it.